now a man of your intellect, I assume smart enough to want to stand beside me and help me mold the future of this industry in my vision.
Oh, that's an awkward silence. You know, I'm all for changing the future for the better. I really am, you know, like, I want to save the planet, I want to do all these different things, I want to make SmackDown as good as it can possibly be.
Absolutely.
But to be quite honest, your vision seems a little short-sighted, self-indulgent, self-centered, and to be quite frankly, just kind of a little bit dumb. Just kind of dumb. Just kind of dumb.
It chokes you. You don't mean that, Brian.
Yeah. I do. I mean, it's just, I've listened to you. I think it's just kind of dumb.
No, it's not dumb,
yeah,
Brian.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb, like a sports
Brian,
movie.
It's not, Brian, it's not Jesus. Dumb.
It's just a little.
Oh,
a
my
little
camera
Brian.
Lens.
Oh, it's Seth with a right hand. And a cheap Brian. Shot to Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan asked for it. Now Bryan just ticked off Rollins, and now Seth Rollins just
kicked
away. So I was
trying to try and get this damn fly off my camera lens. You guys saw that? You guys totally did see, like, it looks like right on there. Freaking flies. Don't do that. I don't know if you guys did, but I'm pretty sure you guys did. Freaking flies
in. Taking Seth Rollins down, and here comes Daniel Bryan. And a little impromptu brawl, Corey, with Bryan and Seth Rollins.
Daniel Bryan.
The season premiere.
Daniel Bryan.
Welcome to Friday nights that Seth Rollins anticipated. Well, welcome to the Yes Kicks. How about that? And now Seth Rollins retreats.
Wow.
Runs away. I know it's not in history. I don't want to be. Oh, yeah. How about this side, Corey? How about the fact that Rey Mysterio and Dominic Mysterio are now part of Friday Night SmackDown? Seth Rollins was not able to run away from the Mysterio family. Enough is enough. Leave Rollins alone. And not after what Seth Rollins has done to Rey and Dominic and the rest of his family, including Aaliyah now.
That's not happening.
Well, Rollins was asking Daniel Bryan to join the greater good, and Daniel Bryan has no interest in that.
Daniel's going the wrong way.
Daniel's going the right way. Get it right.
Well, Seth Rollins thought that he had had enough of the Mysterios, and now, meanwhile, a former Rollins disciple, Murphy now, into the ring, and is Murphy now going to...
Damn, Murphy was quick.
Is he going to help Rollins? Well, Murphy is even the odds now.
Oh, wait a minute.
Taking down Rollins, and Murphy now hammering away on Seth Rollins. And Rollins deserves all of this.
Says who? Rollins is simply looking out for the greater good, trying to make the future a better place.
Corey Graves, shut the hell up, dude.
Corey, especially not Murphy and the Mysterios. I want to know how much has to do with Aaliyah Mysterio.
God dang.
And Murphy now extending an olive branch to Rey Mysterio, of course. Appears to be some interest between Murphy and Aaliyah, that being Rey Mysterio's daughter.
This is a good move. Highly suspect are the Mysterios.
Well, no, I would reverse that and say that if you're the Mysterios, Corey, how can you trust Murphy after everything Murphy's put their family through?
That's my point. You don't want an ingrate like Murphy infiltrating your family.